muslim yang mau bertanya di situ.
How many non-Muslims are pending?
Tolong panitia, coba dihitung dan disampaikan.
In this microphone, how many non-Muslims are pending?
12.
Masya Allah. On the other microphone, how many non-Muslims are pending who'd like to ask a question? On the second microphone from the gents.
I think all non-Muslim down.
12 in the one microphone.
Yeah.
In the second microphone. In the second microphone of the brothers.
Ada mic lain yang ada non-Muslim. Panitia tolong. Panitia tolong cek.
How many non-Muslim sisters are pending? How many non-Muslim sisters would like to ask a question are pending?
One girl.
And on the other microphone?
Yang di atas?
Yes.
Yang di atas ada? Okay, no.
Only one. Yes. I would like to ask that amongst the 12 brothers who would like to ask a question, and this sister who is convinced about Islam and would like to accept Islam, please raise your hand. Amongst the 12 brothers that are there, how many would like to accept Islam? Can you raise your hand? Can you translate?
Dari antara yang mau bertanya non-Muslim itu, berapa yang mau masuk Islam, mau menerima Islam? Ada berapa?
Masya Allah. How many are there?
Berapa banyak? Panitia, tolong dihitung. Panitia, tolong dihitung.
No. Seven.
Masya Allah. On the sister side, any sister would like to accept Islam?
Ada yang mau masuk Islam?
Are there any other sisters would like to give the shahada?
No, just ask a question.
Are there any other sister, non-Muslim sister, would like to accept Islam? No. Okay, from the brothers, there are seven brothers who'd like to give the shahada. Can the seven come on the microphone, please? Because we're running short of time. It's already 1:15.
Silakan.
The time is short, so we'd like all the seven brothers, if they can come front on the microphone.
Silakan ketujuhnya maju menuju microphone untuk bersama-sama.
If there are any sisters who'd like to give the shahada, they are most welcome to come on the microphone.
Kalau ada wanita yang mau mengucapkan syahadat, menyatakan syahadat, silakan mendekati microphone.
Are there any sisters who'd like to give the shahada? Please ask them to come on the microphone. Any sisters, non-Muslim?
No one.
Okay, please, may I know the name of all the seven brothers who'd like to give the shahada? Can you mention your name one by one, please?
My name is Mabes.
MashaAllah. Second brother.
My name is Renaldi.
MashaAllah. Third brother.
My name is Daniel.
MashaAllah. Fourth brother. MashaAllah. Fifth brother.
Eka.
Fifth brother.
My name is Rio.
MashaAllah. Sixth.
My name is Reza.
MashaAllah. Seventh brother.
Yang ketujuh ada.
Seven brothers?
Hanya enam.
Enam ya.
Only six.
Six atau seven ada? How many ada? Six or seven?
Enam apa tujuh?
Jawabannya
six.
Seven brother.
Seven?
Seven brother. Seventh one. Can you again mention your name if you don't mind? One by one. First brother. Your name?
Diulang.
My name Mafes.
Okay, second brother.
My name is Renaldi.
Third brother.
My name is Daniel.
MashaAllah. Fourth brother.
My name is Rivian.
Fifth brother.
My name is Eka.
Sixth.
My name is Reza.
The seventh one.
My name is Ryu.
MashaAllah. Seven brothers. Due to time is short, I would like to ask all seven of you, do you believe that there is one God?
Yes.
All of you believe?
Believe. Yes.
Do you believe that Jesus is God or is he a messenger?
Messenger.
All of you believe that he is the messenger of God?
Yes.
Do all seven of you believe that Prophet Muhammad is the messenger of God?
Yes. I believe.
That means all of you are Muslims and would like to accept Islam. Yes?
Yes.
Is anyone forcing you to accept Islam?
No.
Are you doing out of your own free will?
Yes.
I will say it in Arabic and all seven can repeat. Because the time is short, we have to end the session. I'll say in Arabic and you can repeat it. Ashadu.
Ashadu.
All together, all seven together. Ashadu. Allah,
Allah,
ilaha,
ilaha,
illallah,
illallah,
wa
ashadu,
anna,
Muhammadan,
abduhu,
wa rasuluhu.
I bear witness
that
there is no God,
but Allah,
and Prophet Muhammad
is the messenger,
and servant.
Of Allah.
Takbir.
Allah Akbar.
Takbir.
Allah Akbar.
Takbir.
Allah Akbar.
I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that may He grant all seven of you Jannah, may He give you Hidayah, may He give you more knowledge so that you could spread the deen and convey the message to your friend. I request all the Muslim brothers and sisters, whenever any non-Muslim accepts Islam, you open him and her. Open your arms and your heart for them. Take care of them. Love them. Respect them. And solve their problems. It's the duty of us Muslims to take care of the new Muslims. It's a duty. And I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that may He give guidance to more people. And I would like to thank. I'm sorry because we're running late. And we have to end the session. People have been telling me since long that they have already extended, and I would like to thank the organizers and thank the mayor of Bekasi and for giving us the stadium for such a long period. And I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, may He give us more opportunity to convey the message of Islam. Wa akhiru da'wana alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen.
طول بك الهوى